Star Magic family, nagsama-sama sa Star Magical Christmas. Star Magic Inside News will give you a sneak peek of Star Magic's pre-Christmas gathering and Thanksgiving at marami pang iba.
Dito lang, exclusive sa Star Magic Inside News.
What's up mga kapamilya? And I'm Tamara Alexandria, your headstrong hottie down Davao. And welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your new best friend when it comes to the latest updates and exclusive insider info on our favorite Kapamilya stars.
26 days to go before Christmas, and we felt the spirit of the holiday season as Star Magic held its first pre-Christmas gathering and Thanksgiving last Sunday. It was a magical reunion of Star Magic family, staff, and artists wearing their glam and Christmas costumes. All smiles lang lahat as they have their photos and videos during the white carpet.
The event was headed by Star Magic head direct Lauren Jogi and attended by ABS-CBN executives and bosses Carlo Katigbak, Eugenio Lopez IV, Deo Edrinal, Ruel S. Bayani, and Mark Lopez. Also in attendance were Nathan Studios, Art Ataide, and Sylvia Sanchez.
Star Magical Christmas was seen on Star Magic Phil's official YouTube channel and was hosted by Jai Ho.
Ano kaya ang inspiration ng ating mga Star Magic artists with regards to their witty and magical Christmas-themed costumes? Let's get to know and ask straight from our Star Magic artists.
Ako po, sinerch ko lang po winter fashionable outfits sa Pinterest and ito po lumabas. But no, it's something that's very, when you look at it, it's very winter with the fur hat,
Christmas.
With the gloves. Oh, but it's something that you wouldn't actually wear in the cold. Mm-hmm. So I took the opportunity to do it here. Angela?
Ako po, I'm a
fairy
Christmas
godmother.
Fairy na actually, parang naisip ko kasi ang inspiration nito yung mga ribbon sa mga regalo sa Pasko. And of course, a wand. Para mas fairy-ish siya.
Angel! Yung nilalagay sa tuktok ng Christmas tree. Actually, bagay yung... Mamaya pakita yung Christmas tree dun sa labas. Bagay dun. And then ano siya, Pinoy. Kasi since brown, para Earthlitons.
Nag-isip kami ng kulay. And gusto lang namin ng nakasuit na kagan. Para... Yung simple lang.
Pero, ma-bring out yung beauty at yung kagwapuhan.
Pero gusto namin color red. Kaya
yes,
yun talaga
color
yung
red.
Kita nyo naman pulang-pula kami. Parang birthday namin. Pero.
My outfit is inspired by the angel. Nasa ano ba?
Hello!
Gloria Excess Day. Wala lang akong sash.
Siyempre, red, diba? Christmas and white. Well, dahil nga first time ko ng ABS-CBN Christmas party, talagang grabe pag Christmas party, diba? Siyempre, red and white and green. Ang dami kong actually naging choices, pero I ended up with this. And I'm very excited to meet everyone and see everyone and to mingle with them.
Yeah, it's such an amazing experience so far, just dressing up, going here, seeing all the artists. It feels different. Iba talaga pag Star Magic, right? And my outfit, well, it's just plain. It's kind of chill. But then the red shoes make it kind of Christmassy.
Matching kami sa red.
So it's matchy-matchy. So perfect.
Actually, this outfit is very sudden. Well, we're going for something black Christmassy. Para naman maiba. Since it's like a costume party, we wanna go like the other way from the usual costumes na colorful. Diba? Parang ito may pagka-silhouette siya. So the dark side of Christmas.
For me, I'm going for a whimsical outfit. So this is a ballerina slash princess, and
at ako po, I'm going for a nutcracker outfit. So as you can see, red,
magical,
very magical. I'm actually her PA, looking after her.
Guard ka.
I'm her guard.
Kinuha lang po sa name ko kasi Angie. Ang meaning ng Angie is messenger of God. And a messenger of God means angel too. And Angie's ano, the short term of angel. And parang it kind of hit me din na it was the name that my mom and dad chose to give me. And I wanted to use it then as an inspiration of my outfit today.
Christmas theme and holiday. As a Christmas tree kami for today's video.
Yun nga eh. Parang di naman namin napag-usapan. Pero ako parang Christmas tree, siya yung gift.
Parang the gift that keeps on giving, yeah. Sabi nga nung stylist ko.
Actually, yun nga po sinasabi ko kanina, hindi kami masyadong prepared dito kasi I thought hindi matutuloy yung Christmas party, but buti na lang natuloy siya. Medyo last minute yung mga pegs namin, but yung glam team ko yung nag-title sa akin na Snow Princess. So, Snow yung ano, inspiration ng outfit ko today.
Alam mo, yung glam team ko po, especially po nung yung stylist ko po mismo, hindi nila sinabi sa akin, sabi lang, surprise lang daw, parang hindi daw masyado ako kabahan. Kasi alam nila pag mga ball kasi nakabahan ako, ganun, or nag-overthink ako. Kaya po nung pinakita nila, ngayon lang talaga, like, pag ano talaga, after na makeup saka hair ko, sabi ko, ano po yung suit ko? Surprise! Surprise! Sabi ko, wow! Ganda! Kasi siguro alam nila na hindi ako masyado yung mga paganito. Tapos ngayon wala na po ako choice. Alam niyo po yun, wala akong magagawa. Pakita ng mga ganyan. Hoy! May ano po yan ha, tagulang. Sorry. So hindi ko talaga ano inspiration ko. Siguro shimmering, shining, shimmering, splendid.
Of course, lahat po kami excited. This is our first face-to-face gathering na kaming Star Magic artists. And we're all just so happy. We're so excited to see what's gonna be happening tonight. And ayun po, we're all just so happy that this is also for a cause.
It's nice, parang reunion po talaga after so long.
In a unique way din ah.
Yeah.
Kasi, alam mo yun.
Oo, tsaka ang dami na cancel. Our ball also got canceled. But this is our opportunity for all Star Magic artists to just release and relax and have fun. Mm-hmm.
Nakakatuwa, nakaka-proud din bilang isa sa mga alaga ng Star Magic. Kasi syempre, parang bago matapos po yung taon po, no, parang huwag natin kalimutan maging grateful sa lahat ng mga biyaya na tatanggap namin ngayong taon. So bali sineselebrate namin yung lahat ng mga natanggap namin mga biyaya. Kahit man po dun sa mga bagay na nasaktan kami, bali laging may rason kung bakit. At isa din yun sa sineselebrate namin kasi hindi naman kami magiging strong eh kung wala kaming pinagdaan ng ganun.
Syempre naman guys, this episode wouldn't be complete kung wala ang ating happy and candid moments ng Star Magic family. So eto na nga, ipapakita ko na ang exclusive pasilip sa magical evening na ito.
Star Magical Christmas is also an event for a cause. All proceeds of donations will go to the Elders of Anuim Lay Missions Foundation. Aside from the magical and witty costumes ng Star Magic artists, hindi mawawala ang masayang games at nakakaaliw na exchange gift ng Star Magic family.
Nabitin ba kayo? We have more of Star Magical Christmas happenings. Let's watch all the exclusive premiere on Star Magic Phil's YouTube channel tonight.
On behalf of Star Magic, I want to thank everyone who made this event possible.
Thank you to the best team, Nice Print, Mr. Estino, our event stylist, Teddy Manuel, Michael Ruiz, and Gideon Hermosa. A huge thanks also to our bar host, Emperador, Metro Dot Style, Nathan Studios, and to Atida Family.
Guys, nagustuhan niyo ba ang pasilip ng Esmin? Ano pang hinihintay niyo? Comment down below!
Got snow underneath our feet, and I got you right here with me. We can do all the things that make it Christmas time. Drinking hot chocolate fireside, checking out all those Christmas lights, singing out every word to carols that we like. We only get this once a year, and now it's here. Feels like Christmas when we're all in one place. It feels like Christmas, these memories we made. And all the world is wonderful, it's on display to see. It feels like Christmas, It feels like Christmas to me.
Hope you take this opportunity to make friends. This is a very rare occasion where you're going to meet each other. Have fun tonight. Be safe. Don't get too drunk. But more than anything, be thankful, okay? Be thankful that we have this opportunity and we have this because God allowed us also to have this. So again, Merry Christmas everyone and enjoy the night.
Pasensya na, medyo nasa-shock ba ako kasi this is the first time in 2 years na tumayo ako dito in front of a big crowd like this. No? I think this only means one thing, no? That being here together in a crowd like this, that means things will come back to normal very soon. No? How time flies, no? 30 years. I can't imagine how time has just passed. Again, from the ABS family to your families, maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Mahal namin kayong lahat.
Christmas when we're all in one place.
Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng ginagawa niyo para sa pamilya natin dito sa ABS. Mahal na mahal namin kayo at hindi rin po namin makakalimutan ang pagmamahal na ipinakita niyo sa amin. From the bottom of our hearts, maraming salamat kapamilya. Merry Christmas.
Feels like Christmas when we're all in one place. Christmas to me.
Kapamilya, abangan pa ang maibang videos about exclusive and mainit na balita here on Star Magic Inside News. Once again, this is your host, Tamara Alexandria, ready to slay the game.